For this movement, when you're pulling the dumbbells back, you want to think about driving your chest into the pad and bringing your wrist to your hip. So picture like your elbows are on strings to the ceiling, dragging the dumbbell along the floor and back to your hip.